We did it! We're back! Fuck, yes, I fixed the camera. Let's go!
Yippee!
Let's go! Welcome back, bitch! Are you ready? Right, I'm back.
Woo!
Yippee!
Did you miss me? I bet you did.
Oh, I can't wait to get into today's fun. First of all, Mallory Drink resubbing for 7 months. Let's go! Thank you, Mallory. Oh my god. I'm getting static electricity all charged up in my fingertips here whenever I change the
camera angle. It's getting all fucked up.
We missed you, Pickle. I missed you guys too. Back to streaming. Back to the good old days. The good old ways. And boy, does it pay. Crime, that is. Crime pays, guys. Get to doing crime, do as much crime as you possibly can, alright? And don't let anyone tell you anything different,
alright?
Alright, I'm not gonna beat you guys up that bad. Fix your twist, Pixel? Guys, does my hair look good? Did you get 100 streak on Smash? Hell no, I got to like 15, 16, I kept losing. I wasn't in a good mindset the other night, okay? Now it's all fixed. Speaking of merch, my shirt finally came! Let's go!
Yippee!
Let's go, baby! Let's fucking go! I'm hype! Look at this. These are the last shirts I have left. I'm shipping these babies off tomorrow.
And one of you little fuckers that told your mom to email me and then asked her if I could hand deliver it to the house, but she said, "Oh, no, I'm moving." That was inconvenient. I wish I could have hand delivered it to you. That would have been awesome. But your mom said no. So that's what I think about that.
What I think about that. Yeah, one of you guys lives in Las Vegas and they were like, "I haven't got my shirt yet," and I was like, "Okay." And they were like, "We haven't got our shirts and we're moving soon." So I was like, "Okay, well, I see you're in Las Vegas. Can I just bring the shirt to you?" And she's just like, "No." And I'm pissed off because I'm poor and I can't afford to purchase more shipping right now. Soul Drink pre-ordered the merch. Thank you, Soul Drink. And someone else was talking about how they pre-ordered the merch today in chat. I have two more orders that I gotta fulfill soon, so thank you guys for that.
Yippee!
Oh, you thought I was gonna backflip? Fuck wrong with you, boy! One of them on the floor better be mine. The tracker says UPS waiting for the package. I think one of them is yours. Yeah, Trinity, I have yours and Shaboop's, and Rico is waiting right here. I'm gonna send them to the UPS tomorrow. Also, I got some ice cream here. It has nothing to do with the stream, it's just yummy. Mmm. Dox Me Live Challenge. If someone donates $1, I'll read out Trinity's full address. No, $1, I'll say Trinity's last name. $5, I'll read their whole address. out loud. Who's gonna donate? Uh-oh, Trinity. I'm holding Trinity hostage right here. Do you guys want to know where Trinity lives? So you guys can hang out? We're all friends here, right? We're all friends here, right? If I tell them your address, nothing bad's gonna happen. They're just gonna want to
hang out, right? Well, I gotta be careful about that. They're just gonna want to hang out. That's all I want is to hang out with you because we're all friends, right?
That's right. Trinity donated $5. Sierra donated $10. Said last name, Addy, and social. Guys, I was just joking. I'm not gonna read out your whole address. And your last name. Are you for real? Why did Trinity donate $5? Trinity was like, bet, I want y'all to pull up. I want y'all to pull up now. Stop donating, stop. Mallory said $5 for Trinity. Parentheses, please don't do it. Guys, I appreciate your donations. I'm not gonna dox Trinity. Put this back. Let me put that back. And let me put this back.
Yippee!
Oh yeah! Started off the stream instantly. About $20 of donations? That's insane. That's insane. Alright, guys. Oh, twerking right there kind of hurt my knee a little bit. Let me get a little bit more ice cream before we start. Neapolitan, guys. Why does it look so gross? Why every time I eat food on stream, it looks nasty. It looks fucking disgusting. I'm done. I'm done. Delicious. Hold on. All right, we are back. Let's throw on the Catboy earphones. Let's get to today's action. Mans was eating segregated ice cream in 2022. Pixel, Easy Drink made a fanfic of you being my long lost brother on Wattpad. Are we doing this? Yes, we are. Check your DMs on Discord. I saw you DM me, Mocha. Let me see what that's about. But I would like you to go to the Sarkan Church sometime early in the stream. I won't be there for the end. Alright, so I guess I was going to jump straight into The Sims 4. But it looks like people have created a Wattpad. And also the Star Clan Church has an update. So there's a lot going on. Are we reading the Wattpad? Let's read the Wattpad. Remember, today we're not doing as long of a stream. We're only going to be live for 3 hours instead of my normal 5. But that should compact all the entertainment into a white-hot ball of fun. Okay? We're not going to stretch it out. It's gonna be concentrated, it's gonna be high impact, and it's gonna be good. So let's get straight into the Wattpad. How about we jump straight into Breath of the Wild? Blythe, I'm gonna buy Breath of the Wild. We're gonna play it. I'm gonna play all of the mainline Zelda games before Breath of the Wild 2 comes out, and then we'll play that on stream. We're also gonna get back on Elden Ring. Why is he saying Wattpad? Wattpad? Buy Splatoon 3. Okay. No. Why'd I say okay? No, I'm not doing that. Wattpad. Can someone link it? Let's just head to the Star Clan Church then. If no one's linking it. Let's head to Roblox. Everyone, get your Chromebooks out. Remember when I told you to charge that Chromebook? Remember when I told you to charge that Chromebook? This is what I was talking about, okay? Roblox, let's go. You log in? I'm already logged in. Let's go to the Star Clan Church. Isn't it in my, like, previous games? Star Clan Church, there it is. Alright, I'm hopping in the Star Clan Church, y'all. Get up in here. Open Roblox, please. Robloxia High School? I broke my Chromebook a few days ago. How did you manage to do that? Teleport failed? What teleport? Why is it not full screen? There we go. What's happening? What's good, Nico? Guys, look, I got my Nico. I got my one-shot merch. I got the amber necklace from One Shot. We gotta do the true ending on One Shot one of these days. We'll do all that. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Nico, that's not a pancake. Why does this person look... What is this look in your eyes you have? What's your name? Lily? Lily? Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me, Lily. Look at me, Lily. It's a rat! Oh! Oh, shit! Why are there rats running around? Are those rats or capybara? I hate Roblox. Help, I don't remember making the sky black. The sky is blue, my man. No chairs. The sky is blue for me. Here, go to church. Looks like no updates on the inside of the church here. All these rats, what's going on? Why'd they just disappear? Did I absorb them into my body? Daddy drink. I love mammals. Everyone's just sharing. Who is this port-o-potty? How are you a port-o-potty? Let me look inside. Let me get a look at you. Ma'am? What in the world? Okay. What's good? Oh, Lily sent me a prayer request. I can't accept it. Oh, here I go. I remember there's been a lot of updates to the Star Clan Church. There's been a lot that has changed. Like the Colosseum. I remember there wasn't there an entire town? The Colosseum looks different to me. I don't know what's going on here. Yeah, come on, everybody. Come on, everybody. It's crazy how so many people pulled up to the Star Clan Church instantly. Port O Potty. Are you serious right now?
Are you serious right now, bro?
Can we get in from here? What's good, Sierra? Scorpio, how are you flying? There go Trinity. Slay. That shirt is crazy. How do I... Oh! Yo. Trinity in that musty-ass shirt. That shirt has mold on it. Oh, I forgot to change the camera. Hey, let me give y'all a peek at Trinity's shirt. I'm sorry. It's the ADHD. It's the ADHD. ADHD. Look at that. Look at her go.
Yippee!
Bust a move, Trin. Why are y'all trying to push me off? Lily, you are scary, bro. Do you guys like it? Do you guys like this shirt? Yes or no? Alright. Can I get a sword? Can I kill Trinity? Someone kill Trinity. I am not bald. Alright, we at the Star Clan Church. What's going on? We can't even go in the arena. All right, I'm fixing to get out of here, y'all. We gotta read that Wattpad. Can someone link me the Wattpad on about me, like on Discord or I guess Instagram or something like that? I wanna fight. Damn, bro, your friend Scallywag has joined. Oh wait, oop, never mind. Let me see if I can get the mommy model. What's Demami? Is the stream that delayed? People are still talking about Trinity's shirt? Guys, press 1 right now. I need to see how much the stream is delayed. What the fuck is that? Okay, it's only like 6 seconds. It's only like 6 seconds. 6 to 8 seconds. Why is Gojira here? Why is Gojira? Why is Gojira? Gojira, nanda? Gojira! Nanda, Gojira! What the fuck? Did you just shrink? Oh, fuck! The rats, bro. The rats scared the shit out of me. Oh! Oh! Run, Nico! There's rats, bro. Run, bro. Hey, ain't you a cat? Catch them, bro. Nico! Catch the rats! Nico, please. This is so fucked. Oh my god. Who has the rats here? Why do we have rats? This shit is infested. Gojira and rats in a porta potty. This is so fucked, man. All right, y'all. Should we play The Sims? Let's play The Sims. We don't have a lot of time today. It's good to see y'all in the Star Clan Church. It's good to see you guys. Let me buy you. What? I'm property now? Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Something sounds like Wally. Yeah, what the fuck was that? I don't know. I think someone has like an emote where they make a little Wally noise. Pixel, I got the link. Let's get it. It's Wattpad. Wattpad time. Guys, I got the Sims ready to go. Y'all like my pet Gojira? That was yours? It's in the chat. Do I have to scroll up? I don't see it. I don't see it! I don't see it! Oh, here it is. I got the link. This is Dr. Doofenshmirtz X Perry the Platypus. This has nothing to do with me. Tags. Disney. Fanfic. Fanfiction. Gay. Gay AF. Gay sex. Homo. Perry the Platypus. Phineas and Ferb. Sexy. Ship. Ship art. Ship fanfic. Smutty fanfic. Smut warning. This is not about me. And I'm not reading it. Dr. Doofenshmirtz, POV.
I was just sitting in my lab, constructing my PP Bigoronator 3000. And I realized I hadn't seen Perry today. Oh, how I longed to see that bright orange beak of his. Sometimes I wish I could kiss him then and there. I started blushing immensely when I heard a clunk. He had fallen into my trap. I said, "Ah yes, Perry the Platypus. What an unexpected surprise." Even though I had been praying he would show up. I looked over and everything just went in slow motion. As I walked towards him, my member began to stiffen. And after a few steps, my cock was throbbing with excitement. His legs were spread in the air. And I could see part of his testicles, which turned me on even more.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, God. Oh, God, how I wanted to flip him over and start raw-fucking him anally. Oh, God, just the thought of it coming in him would kill me. I was obviously blushing because Perry said,
Heinz, how about you let me out of here?
I could hear a hint of arousal in his voice. I said, oh, yeah? And then what? I winked at him. Wink! I looked down and saw he was as hard as me. He said,
On second thought, maybe staying.
He licked his lips.
Tied up.
He moaned.
Isn't such a bad idea.
He started to remove his pants and his huge, uncircumcised cock boinged out like this. Boing. I started to remove my pants as he turned onto his stomach. I started to insert.
Okay, I'm done!
I'm finished, okay? I'm not gonna read it anymore! That's enough! We're done.
You're safe. We're done. Why would you link me that, knowing I would read it? Knowing I couldn't help but read it. Yo, Doof is a zoophile. What the fuck? Let me read the rest of this on my own. Oh. Of course, yes. Oh. I have to read this.
After a few seconds, I blew my hot, ooey gooey, white, warm mess all over his face and mouth.
Why? Hot, ooey gooey? Who wrote this? And at the end, there's dash, 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 C. There seems to be some comments here. I'm crying. Continue. What the fuck? Wait, why is Perry talking? Do y'all want part two? I'm concerned. Alright, that was interesting. Someone wants more. Alright, everybody! Last time you were with us, tragedy struck. Pixel and Star-Chan were brutally murdered by Toya Todoroki in cold blood. And now, the only shred left of the relationships they had exist at UA High. With All Might, Katsuki, Shoto, and Izuka Midori. All at their household here, okay? And now the continuation of the saga. Katsuki, still grieving over the loss of his lover, Star-Chan. Or his potential lover. Izuku, stunned and confused after the events that had just taken place. Todoroki, yet again, with his shirt off and the ugliest swim trunks I've ever seen in my life. Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck is... Toshinori. Trying his best to keep the household together. Let's hop into the experience here. So yes, I tried to learn how to use my superpowers, my quirk, okay? And I was murdered by Toya Todoroki. Let's see if Katsuki has any ties to Toya. Simology. Relationships. Look, Pixel, I'm dead. Why am I bald? Why am I bald? Oh, I think my mobs got turned... My mobs? Mods. I think my mods are turned off. Hold on, I think fuck, after all that, I have to restart the game. Hold on. Save and exit. Save and exit. Why the fuck am I bald? Okay, I'm gonna restart the game with my mods and my custom content, okay? Hold on. Hold on, you little baka. Out on you, little baka. Alright. Okay. It's restarting, connecting to Origin. I was right all along. Celine was right. I am bald. Something ghetto always happens when we play The Sims. Pixel second balding era. You kind of look bald, not finna lie. How do I look bald? I have hair. I have so much hair on my head. There's too much hair. I beg your pardon? All right, let me see if my custom content will load. Options. Game options. Is it other? Script mods allowed. View custom content. Where is it? Yo, where the fuck? Yo! Script mods have been disabled. How do I enable them?
This is not okay.
It took me so long to install all those fucking mods. You gotta hack into the mainframe? Bro. What do I do? The save fire. File. Are you serious right now? I don't know, bitch. Stop yelling. Contingency got their merch. When in doubt, call Shaboops. It says enable custom content.
Are you serious, right, Neo?
All I had to do was click enable. I'm so silly, y'all. Alright, view custom content. Well, the mods aren't there, though. Script mods allowed. Apply changes, restart the game. Why is it doing that? Is my mods even in there? Let me check my files. It's in the documents folder, Electronic Arts, The Sims 4, mods. Okay, all the mods are still installed in that folder. They're just not loading up. Okay. You just in a silly, goofy mood? I'm feeling rather silly right now. Let me see them files. No! No!
No! Know your place! Remember your place! It's down here! Maybe I should have it down here so I could... Hey! Most of you guys are 3 foot tall anyway. Pixel spy cam. This is what it's like behind the scenes. Guys, the mod's loaded! You see that? Yippee! Clean yourself up. Pick yourself up here. What? Hey, chill!
Oh, what the fuck? Why does it keep pausing my Mewtube? Mewtube?
Bitch, what?
Playback paused because your account is used in a different, being used in a different location. Motherfucker, no, it's not. There's no one else using my YouTube account right now, dickhead. Play the fucking playlist. Stop being drunk for a few minutes, Pixel. The camera is finally done with Pixel's abuse. Yeah, it saw me abusing its younger brother here. It's like, I won't stand for this. I'm going on strike. All right. We're back. Custom content has loaded. The mods are back in. Do I have the killer child mod on? Pixel, search up Pixel Drink on Wattpad. We're playing The Sims now. We can read all that bullshit later. All right, and I'm still bald. Kotsky has a festering grudge with me? Again, with the... The music just keeps pausing because it thinks my YouTube account is being used in multiple locations, which it's not. The fuck you mean bullshit? I just read Doofenshmirtz x Perry the Platypus. Bald what? I'm just gonna play the Beastars original soundtrack video, right? With the timestamps of all the songs in it. So it won't have to pause. Alright. Bro is wearing a wig. How do you revive a sim? I'm gonna figure that out. We have to figure out how to bring Pixel and Star-Chan back to life. Let's play here and see what's going on. The music's a little bit too loud. It seems like everyone's having a fucking fantastic time. Everyone's flirty. Everyone's flirty in this household. Why is Angie feeling flirty? Yo, Angie! Is he doing something to you? Angie, is he making you feel some type of way? Go talk to him. Talk to him, Ange.
Ah, Bogendro.
He was feeling him? Bro is feeling him. Angie got ultimate Riz. Kiss his hands. Why am I instantly, like, being gay? Oh, shit. Play.
Ah, dag.
Dag. Kiss his hands, Angie. Oh, my fucking God. He's being swooned! Bro, he's got...
Schwabbing the curbs.
No way, he says swabbing the curbs! That's code for licking his...
This shit is getting hot. What was that? Achievement, just getting started. Play The Sims for 5 hours. Okay, I was about to say, you mean like just getting started? Like you being gay?
I looked at the camera here and I forgot the switch.
Being gay? I need to calm down. All right, they're gonna be slow dancing for a minute. So let's check in on. I forgot about Edgelord! They have a cat tree here and everything. Where's Edgelord? Star-Chan's dead. What happened to Edgelord? Kachan. We gotta switch to Kachan. Kachan. Let's travel. You're so fun to be around. I really enjoy spending time with you. I hope you feel the way about me too. Bro, this nigga's in love with Angie. What the fuck is happening? Okay, go to Kachan. Kachan, we're gonna travel. How do I travel?
Own
businesses. Needs, his needs are good. Fuck the needs. I'm just gonna cheat the needs. Koski doesn't have a job. Figures. No. How do I travel somewhere? Go jogging, outfits, sim, torments, Armageddon, more choices. Flanobe? What? Eslor better not be dead. How do I get Kotsky to go to the house? Go to the phone. Phone, okay. Travel, okay. Just travel? Just Kotsky? And we're gonna go to the house. Split from household and move? Travel. Invite up. Oh, bring. Just bring Deku along. Fine. Oh, I have to start. I have to start. Okay. Let's go with Deku. We're on a mission. This is the World Heroes mission. Are they in love, bitch? Okay, this is my house. The old house. Go there. Where's my cat? 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 Get the water. Get the water. Where is Edgelord? MHA, World Heroes Mission. Hold on. Okay. Okay. We're on a mission.
Jarjuke.
Oh my god! Why did that kind of sound like Kotsky? Okay. Look, 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 look! Well, this music. Hold on, hold on. I need more dramatic music. Oh my goodness. This is where it all happened. Where Toya took two innocent lives. I remember it now like it was yesterday. Pixel, after just acquiring his new powers, tried to take on Toya as he was nearing the threshold of the house. He knew that Star-Chan was in there and that she needed protecting. But damn it, he wasn't strong enough. And he died right here. In front of the home he fought so hard to protect. You're right, Blackbait, we gotta get revenge! We gotta get revenge! And then Toya made his way over these two little steps. He had to crawl up, he was so fucking small. There's not even a gravestone for Star-Chan. Does her memory mean nothing?
Star-Chan! I promise! We're gonna get that little fucking bitch!
Emotional with it. Alright. Alright, yeah, it was over a month ago. I just got my superpowers. I was ready to take on Toya for lighting me on fire. I barely survived. Star-Chan was able to revive me, and then I just dropped dead right there, stabbed to death. Man, the memories right here. Star-Chan desperately trying to escape it while being stabbed to death by Toya. But now Kotsky's here to do something about it. Okay? He's on the case. Don't laugh. Read epitaph. Don't be flirty while you're reading my epitaph. Pixel, you are a good man. You tried hard to protect the people you love. And now? Well, now they're somewhere else. And you're with them too, at peace. But I'm gonna bring you back, Star-Chan. Even if it means I have to deal with Pixel's bald ass again. Type gay if you can see this chat. How do I bring a dead Sim back to life? Strengthen connection to physical world. Pixel's connection to this world is slowly withering. Soon his spirit will be released and he'll no longer be able to wander about and haunt Sims. Kosky can plead the benevolent otherworldly spirits to allow Pixel to stick around for just a little while longer. Plead.
Sim ahoy. Wimba Mustia Wabis.
What? What did he just do? Kotsky is evil. Evil Sims come happy from the misery of others. He's gonna go play? Stay here, Kotsky. What did he just do? You have to look up how to cook ambrosia with cheats and feed ambrosia to the goats. To the ghosts. How to cook ambrosia with cheats. Okay. Let's look that up really quick. Let's pause for a second. Let's do a little bit of research. Sims 4 Ambrosia cheat. The ingredients for ambrosia can also be bought in the debug session by using cheat bb.showhiddenobjects. With the Realm of Magic game pack, it's possible to purchase both Angelfish and Death Flowers from the Alchemy Stall in Magic Realm. How to make ambrosia with cheats. Okay. Let's check this out. Best way to get to Death Flowers is using this cheat. Show hidden options, then go to build mode, search for Death Flower, and you should find it. Angelfish. Okay, let's do that first. Let's do it. How do you cheat? Is it slash? How do you type cheats? Tab? Control? C? That's a screenshot. See you, Marcel. Get two of each ingredient so you have one dish for each sim. I'm eating a sandwich. Guys, how do I type a cheat? Help! Help me! You're talking about unrelated shit! Is it Alt? F1? F2? Oh, that's build mode. Fuck. Slash cheat? What the fuck? Control-Shift-C. Okay. Here we go. Show hidden objects. And then we go to build mode. And then search for ambrosia. Okay. Wait, was that what I was looking for? Death Flower. We're gonna find it. We're gonna bring him back to life. Death Flower. So we need two. And then what's next? Angelfish. For the angelfish, basically type this cheat in. Objects, GI creator, and an angelfish will appear next to your sim's legs. Potion of Youth. Do I need the Potion of Youth? Citizen. One should appear by the Sim's legs, correct? Pick these up. Plant them? You have to plant them? Bakugo doing a ritual? Kotsky likes... He likes gardening, I guess. Bring them back, Kotsky. Here you go. Your deaths won't be in vain.
Nada.
You can do it, big brother. Thank you, Star-chan. I'm gonna bring you back. Fuck. Stop. Where's the cheat? That should make it spawn by the Sim's feet, correct? What's going on? Object create. Now go ahead and cook ambrosia. It's in the gourmet cooking tab, by the way. And if you don't know where the ghost dead Sim, just wait. At some point the ghost will appear roaming around your house. That is, if you didn't get rid of their tombstone, then click shift, click on the ghost, and add it to your family. Make sure you have the testing cheats true cheat always on, and instruct them to eat ambrosia. Then your dead Sim is back alive. Get a Sim with level 10 fishing? I have to get someone level 10 fishing? Who busted on whose what? Angelfish cheat isn't working. Max skill gourmet cooking Sims 4. With the BB show hidden objects, you can buy the fish in the store. No need to use the cheat. Oh, you can buy the angelfish? Get it. What is all this bullshit? None of these are fish. I do? What do you? Okay. We gotta get a Sim to max fishing level? I guess we're going fishing. Come on, Kachan. Let's head to the pier. Is Deku? Deku? What's wrong with Deku? Well, that man's needs. I thought Deku was talking, you know, spin some game, risen shorty up. You're never gonna get them back. You're wrong. I will get them back. I'll show you. Can I go fishing? Do I have to go to the pier? Go here, Kachan.
Uh-huh.
Can I fish?
Just what the hell am I supposed to do?
They're gone. It seems like at this rate, Kachan, don't look that way. It's supposed to be dramatic. Hold on. What are you doing? What am I supposed to do? They're gone. And at this rate, looks like I'm never getting them back. But that's not gonna stop me from trying, damn it. I'm gonna become the greatest fisher there ever was. Get that angelfish. And cook that damn ambrosia. And get my booty back! Look, he's mourning! It's hard to see someone go. Katsuki can find comfort in mourning those that have passed. But their tombstone are earned. Well, sadly for Katsuki, the tombstone for Star-chan is nowhere to be found. It's lost. Reduced to atoms. He can't even mourn her death. But what he can do is take that one step forward to bring them back. Alright. So we have to go to a fishing sign, someone said. Where's one of those? We got this big ass pier, yet nowhere to fish? Shit is ass. Should we have Deku? Let's have Deku and Kachan move into this house. You lost our grave, bro. We're a real goner. If you don't have her tombstone, you can't get her back. Wait, what? What? What are you talking about? Can't afford this lot, bitch. What? What is it? It's motherlode, right? Fuck. What the fuck is happening? What the fuck? Wait, go back. Go back. Go back. Where'd Bakugo and Deku go? What did I just do? Go to your house into build mode. And then go to the house inventory? What the fuck happened to Bakugo and Deku? Did I just delete them? What the fuck is happening? Exit! 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 Don't save! Exit game! Exit game! Don't save! What am I doing? What's happening? The stuttering shows your fate? How would- what? Fix it. They ascended to the Holy Ghost once we died. Pixel villain arc. Just start again, bruh. I'm gonna try to figure out how to bring them back, but if I can't, we're gonna get revenge. If we can't bring them back to life ourselves, we have to just, okay, there's Katsuki. We have to simply just get revenge. We have to get just get revenge. End stream? Why? Why?
Why? Why should I end the stream? What are you even talking about? There are things that need to be settled, scores that need to be settled, revenge that needs to be taken out. I'm an Avenger. I'm an agent of justice, damn it!
There we go. We're back. We're back. Everyone's back. Katsuki's mourning still. So, okay, let's head to the household and see, and then go into build mode. Travel. Let's go. Sorry, bro. Denmark. He needs therapy. He's heated. I am heated. I'm fucking dead. Alright, let's just go with Katsuki. End stream, log off, take a snack break. You want a Snickers, huh? Someone said, you want a Snickers, hun?
Bibs?
Alright, so go into build mode, and then the house inventory, right? Where do you see that? Household inventory is not available in free build mode. How do I check the household inventory then? Because I know Star-Chan died inside the house. Oh, there's their urn right there. I see it. All right, let's have Katsuki move in here. This is now Katsuki's journey for revenge, all right? We have the urn. Give me all the money. Fuck you, UA. Get fucked. Star-Chan is now Supernova-Chan. Alright. Move in. Here's the urn. What was that? Oh, it's the same achievement. It's all right. We're gonna get her back, Kachan. This isn't the end. We're gonna get both of them back. Oh, you're thirsty? All right. Enjoy that cup of coffee. You're gonna need all the energy you can get to bring them back to life and get our revenge! Why are you in the window frame? It's cinematic. He's feeling focused. He's focused on reviving them. Getting revenge on Toya. Where's Edgelord? That bitch dead. Alright, okay. So we need the angelfish, right? And the ambrosia. Kaltron's. Alright. Control shift C. And then we go here, back to the Reddit post. Show hidden objects. Let's throw that on. Oh. Sassy little camera. Alright, show hidden objects. Boom. Let's head to build mode. Purchase these items here. Death flower. Why does it have to be so complicated? Why can't I just buy the ambrosia? So we got two death flowers. Can we just grab the angelfish? Mounted angelfish. That's not the fish, though. Will that work? Let's try it. Let's grab it. Call your hue now. Embrace the rainbow? What are you talking about? Alright, we have two angelfish and two death flowers. Enable emotional aura. No? Okay, so that's just a display. We actually have to catch one. Let's look up how to get an angelfish, actually. Sims 4 angelfish cheat. Here it's giving me a cheat that I can type in. It says it's supposed to spawn right at my Sim's feet. Let's try it out. Control Shift C. It's not working. It ain't working. It ain't working. Need to find another way. In buy mode, open gallery search and type in the name Jamar Brown. Oh, in the buy mode, not the build mode. Alright. So that's in the gallery, right? Open the gallery. Pixel, turn on Nightbot, please. No. What? Is this buy mode? Ain't no way you thought it was build mode. This is buy mode, right? I have the cheat for fishing if you need it. What's the cheat for fishing? Pixel, stop punching us.
Stop telling me what to do! Huh? Ooh. Two for flinching. Punk ass black bitch.
It's called build/buy mode. What in the fuck? Angelfish not spawning. What do I do? Open fish from by debug mode can't be selected. Should I just go fish? Do you have show hidden options debug? Show hidden objects? That's how I was able to get the death flower. Let me try to do it. Maybe I should just go finish. You could max out the writing skill and make a book of life. The book of life. The entire stream is going to be Pixel struggling to resurrect him and us. And me beating the shit out of you guys in the camera. Alright, let's just max out the fishing skill. Alright, level 10. Stats... There we go. So let's just go fish for it. Did it work? Oh, fuck. Is his fishing skill maxed? Let me check his skills. What the fuck? What do I do? 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 Why is he on fire? Gachan! Whoa, Gachan! His quirk! Leave the game! Leave? Oh, wait, what can I do? Is there a fire extinguisher? What do I do? What do I do? Go in the water? Can you dive in the water? What happened? Toya! Why is this happening? Why? Toya's not even here! Gachan, please, you have to do something. What do I do? Can I use a cheat to fix him? Extinguish self. Oh my god. Gachan, you gotta put yourself out! Yes! There you go! Get away from the fire! Get away! Stay away from that! Replace it! Oh my god, man. I'm just trying to bring myself back to life. Let's go to Willow Creek. Get about that bath. We need to go fishing. Baku burnt. Next time, let's think logically and use the shower. Alright. Well, he extinguished himself. I didn't know that was an option. That was good. We did good there. Where's the fishing hole? I know Willow Creek got one. Right here. All right, now that he has the fishing skill, can I max it out? None of these fucking cheats work. Control C, Command Shift C. Console all four triggers. Testing cheats true? Should I? Maybe that's not on. There we go. The cheats weren't even enabled. So maybe the angelfish cheat will just work now. I didn't have cheats enabled. He's still mourning. Stop fishing. Get the MC command center. It makes things easier. Bro had cheats off. All right. Cheat's not working. It's gonna water some flowers. Stop moving, dickhead. All right, let's try the fishing skill cheat. Yes! Yeah! Big brother, don't give up! I'm not giving up! Fishing level 10. We got him. Now what do we do? Now we can fish for the angelfish. How do we get it? Angelfish may be found, blah, 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 blah. I just need to figure out how to use the cheat. It says if I do this cheat, the fish will just spawn. But the thing is, it's not spawning. It's supposed to spawn right in front of the... Maybe we have to go home? In the water? It'll spawn in the water? Okay. Pixel's basically Gyutaro and I'm Docky. Yeah, the chat is Docky. Alright. Let's get the cheat. Oops, I'm a baka. All right, back to the Sims. Back to the Sims. We got this. I'm spamming it. Are these all angelfish spawning? What's going on? Come on, Kotsky. You gotta catch this fish. Me and the chat lives depend on it. Oh, you got something? It will not spawn in the water. I don't know what they're talking about. Why are you guys gaslighting me? That is not an angelfish. A trout. Fish with bait. Someone said they used a rose as bait. Can I get a rose? Why can't I go in build mode? Y'all playing him. Stop fishing? You gotta pee? Bro, chill. Gaslighters. Why can't I go and buy-
Nibs, yom, cum, bippa.
This is only editable from the world map? This lot. Oh, I can't buy because I'm not in my own lot. Alright, let's just go home then. This is fucking annoying. This is such a struggle for me. What's a sneeze? He got a piss. Let him pee in the lake. Alright, someone said they used a rose to catch a single rose. What? I can't go to Dallas next year. I'm gonna be in Australia. The cheat won't work, so we gotta catch it legit. How to catch Angel Fish Sims 4. The most popular farms for catching Angel Fish in the community lot neighborhood in front of Oakstead. Oakenstead. Okay, we gotta go to Oakenstead in Willow Creek. Okay. The time difference when you move is gonna be insane. Yeah, I'll be like streaming in the morning, and for you guys it'll be in the afternoon. It'll be crazy. Alright, so we're going to, okay. Now we got it, guys. We are one step closer. Hold on. Okay, now it's actually time. We're going to Willow Creek. We're gonna go to Oakenstead. From there, there is a place where you can... Where's Oakenstead? I don't know where these places are. The blue... Movers and Shakers... Is that where I just was? Just go here. Just go here. We'll figure it out. Okay. Guys, focus. Is this it? This is where I just was. Where's Oakenstead? Oakenstead Sims 4. It's a house? Oh my fucking god, check your inventory, please. Pixel, move to Dallas instead? What's in my inventory? How do you check your inventory? We you talking about? Little box in the bottom right. Inventory. That's trout. That's all I got. Watching you play this game is stressing me out. Sell the trout. Household collections? Alright, I'm in the wrong spot. I need to go to the oak instead. This is so annoying. It's been an hour. Oak instead. There it is. Alright, let's get this fucking fish. There's a community fishing spot here in Oakenstead. Here it is.
It's time, bitch. Are you ready to come back?
It's all thanks to Katsuki Bakugo. Thank you, Kachan. Thank you. Wait, this fishing spot looks cooler. Come on, Kachan. Hook, line, and sinker. Katsuki feels right at home by the water. Does he like fishing? Yes, he does. Isn't his skill maxed out already? Yeah, it is. Gonna bring him back. Come to Canada and freeze with us. I'm finna come back and get revenge. Yes, sir. It's time. Pixel, what if I was your long-lost sister? I do have a sister that I don't know, so. Might be one of y'all. Come on, get that fish. Come on. Come on. That's it! That's the angelfish right there! Did you see that? Kachan! Please. Oh my fucking god. This is insane. Hurry it up. Is that it? Fish skeleton. Fish bones. A bonefish. A guppy. Get the anglefish, angelfish, bro. Live in Ohio. I'm catching betas and shit. Can I catch a damn angelfish? A betta. You better catch an angelfish, bro! I need Pixel and Starchan brought back to the living. Rainbow fish, okay. We're getting there. What was that? What'd you just catch? It's almost as if someone is controlling his life. Will Katsuki finally fulfill his dreams, or will whoever is controlling his life stop his wishes from coming true? Bonefish? Rainbow fish? Okay, he caught another rainbow fish. That looked like an angel fish to me for a second. Bonefish. Bro, your ass. Who is this? A kissing Gourami. Katsuki, please. Another betta. Katsuki, you suck ass. Bro just joined him. Maybe we should switch spots. They look like they're having fun over there. Fish with bait. Use a guppy. Use some guppies. Another rainbow fish. All right, this spot is ass. Let's go over here. Now I got the bait. A trout. Come on now. Bro is catching bubble guppies. Pixel, I'm gonna troll the little demon's voice actor from Soul Eater. Bro, let's go. Spread my word and go harass voice actors, you guys. Spread my religion. Bro, fuck these little ass fish, bro. We need the angel fish. A koi, okay? Okay, a perch. You catching every fish in the fucking biologic history. Who the fuck is this? Fucking William Afton? Yo! What the fuck is happening? This shit is crazy. Hey, go ahead, Will. Will, if you get an angelfish, let me know, bruh. Oh, Kotsky's uncomfortable. Time to fill those needs. Drink up, Kotsky. We not done. Go fishing. Angle for big catch. Examine water. What if we examine it? What happens then? Does that, like, increase his chances of... Oh, he's eyeballing the big fish, right? The fish here move quickly and stay hidden deep beneath the surface. After a careful study of the movement patterns, Kotsky identifies the elusive minnow. Let's spread Pixel's culture. Where are the angelfish, man? People are angry? We haven't tried this one. All right, if we don't get this fish in the next like 15 minutes, I'm just going to go kill Toya and we're going to restart. We'll do a new arc. What do you guys say? This is such a wash. Don't give up. Catch the fish. You should just kill Toya now. Did I just pick up a body bag? What the fuck was that? A guppy. Not the bubble guppies, bro. Kotsky out here catching every fish known to man but the one we need. A tetra? Get that big catch, boy. A minnow. Fuck you going. Come on. Bro picked up a body bag that William left. William was just fishing there so it looked natural while he was by the river. He was really there to drop off a fucking broken animatronic with a kid inside of it. Alright, we're not getting any angelfish here, bruh. What? There's two spots here. Maybe these are the spots they were talking about. Do you see any angelfish, y'all? It said there were two community spots just outside of this spot here. Is this the one they were talking about? Let's get over there and find out. This could be it. No, I can't tell. I can't tell either. I can't see what's in that water. Why are we fishing again? Because I'm trying to
bring you back to life! You selfish bitch!
God damn! Come on, Kachan. Come on, Kachan. Yeah, there's different fish here. We got a tilapia. Kotsky's been fishing all night. He's got bills to pay. Let's be honest, are we worth it? Hey. Oh!
Yippee!
I got it! Oh, the camera! Yes, we did it! Let's get one more. All we need is one more, Kachan. Yes! Rare Pixel W. All this fishing is making me hungry, bro. Finally, fucking LYBR? What? Oh, Kachan, you're uncomfortable? Let's fix that up for you. I like to think that every time I fill his needs, I'm just like giving him like heroin or something. Come on. I'm just giving him like speed. Oh, we just got it. I didn't even notice. All right, let's go home. Angie's calling. This nigga... This nigga called me up to give him relationship advice. I'm trying to bring my two dead friends back to life. Remember at the start, he was flirting with that bald nigga? He's like,
"Hey, Kotsky. I've been meaning to... get to know Brooklyn Taylor better as a friend. Do you think the two of us should hang out?"
"I don't know, nigga. Do I'm busy.
Go for it, bruh. Fuck the fuck. I don't got time for all that. Go home, Kotsky. What the fuck is he talking about? Suck that furry BBC. I don't care. Look at how swaggy he walking away, too. Yeah, this is such a fucking W.
Yippee.
This is such a fucking W, guys. Alright. Let's do this.
Yimbara.
We have the angelfish. We have the death flower. Let's get to work. How do you make ambrosia? Now I gotta look that up. Potion of Youth. Use this cheat to get more satisfaction points. Sims.give satisfaction points X. Go ahead into the reward store, buy the Potion of Youth. Now go ahead and cook ambrosia. It's in the gourmet cooking tab. So we need the Potion of Youth. Let's grab that. That should have worked. So that gives them the satisfaction points, right? Yeah, give satisfaction points times 1500. All right. I have to edit this camera. Oh, my bad, my bad, my bad. Give satisfaction points 1500. There we go. And then what did it say? The reward store. Where's the Isn't it in here? It's the potion of youth, right? I figure out what you did wrong with the cheat. You were just searching the decorations tab. Oh. I'm back. Is he still trying to resurrect them? Yes. Well, we've gotten all the ingredients now. Where's the rewards tab? The painting looks like something I made in fifth grade. Gallery, live mode. Rewards shop, household inventory. Is it cutting out for y'all? Is it cutting? Is the stream cutting out? The sound is going in and out. What? Oh, nah. What? Oh, nah, that ain't right. Oh, nah. Is the sound cutting out, Pixel?
That ain't right. Oh, nah.
Pixel, talk to me.
Cutting out, Pixel? That ain't
right. Pixel, talk to me. Yes, sir?
Pixel, talk to me.
What's going on?
Pixel?
I'm not sure,
Pixel,
sir.
Yes, sir?
Pixel, talk to me. It's not cutting out. Everything's good. Everything's good, sir. Nothing's cutting out.
Not cutting out. Everything's good.
Understood.
Nothing's cutting out.
Oh, great. Fantastic.
Everything's good.
Understood. We're all good? We're all good?
Fantastic.
It's we're all good? You're good. You're good to go. You're free. It's not cutting out.
You're good.
Yeah, I think they're just trying to gaslight me, sir.
It's not cutting out. You're good.
Yeah, I think they're just trying to gaslight. Yeah, they tend to do that. They tend to do that. It's all right. All right, I'll see you later, yeah, sir. Thanks
that.
So much for all the help. All
right,
have a great rest of your stream.
Thanks so much. For all the help.
Yeah.
Have a great rest of your stream.
I will. Thank you. See you later, Pixel. That was a good little chat. I accidentally closed the tab where I had the angelfish thing up. All right, here we are. Where's the reward store? Aspirations tab, okay. So it's not build and buy mode. Here it is. Potion of Youth. Hygiene potion, energy, flirty, focused, happy, inspired, water refresher, fear be gone, sleep. It's the large potion of youth. Here we go. Oh, we need two, huh? All right. And then we cook. Gourmet. I need my max cooking level. How do we do that? Here we go. Oh. Up.
Did I do it? Fuck. All right, now we're ready. Jesus. Okay, cook a gourmet meal. Where's the ambrosia? That scared the shit out of me. What's up with these? Pixel, search up Splatoon 3 forehead. Why can't I use these? I've got the angel fish.
Bosa Shunig. Ah.
I got the death flower. Oh, the death flower makes ambrosia. So I have to plant these. I did not know that. I'm foolish. How do I make them fucking grow? Fuck me, man. This whole stream is just reviving them. Get him back. Listen to Trinity. What did Trinity say? Drag them to your inventory? Oh my god. Well, now I have to get him out of the dirt, huh? Oopsie.
Newlets.
Unroot it. Quit crying. Is he throwing it away? Oh my god. Gotta get more. Oh my god. Show hidden objects on. Where's the cheat menu? Control Shift C. Do I have to leave build mode? Control Shift C. There it is. Show hidden objects. Yeah. We go into build mode. Oh my mother of God. Show the hidden objects. Do I have cheats on? Death flower, not death. Oh, oopsie. There it is. Okay, how do I drag it to my inventory? Let's put two on the ground. Alright, exit build mode. You can drag and drop shit to your inventory? Oh my fucking god. Where's the ambrosia? My cooking skill is maxed the F out. Who the fuck is that? Oh my god. Whoa! Things just got a little complicated, y'all. Things just got a little complicated. He's giving her an up down. Oh my god. Who is this? Get her out of the house. No! Bring us back! I think the fuck not. She's a red flag. What about her? Cheater Bakugo arc? He's just introducing himself, y'all. Nothing crazy's going on. Does she not like Bakugo? Acquaintances. She has a little dislike of him. Ooh, look, y'all, he's loyal. He's telling her she looks smelly. Insult her. Yo! Fuck it. What am I doing? Let's go, Kachan. Yippee! Why does she look happy as she just got her ass beat? Do you know where you're standing right now? Have some damn respect! This is the death place of my loved ones! And you won't be here to desecrate it! Die, damn it! Get her, Kachan! Oh my god. Wow, y'all thought he was about to cheat. Hell no. All right, you can stop now, Kachan. Okay, she's had enough. Yeah, get up out of here. All right, we have all the ingredients. Should we upgrade the stove? No. Cook a gourmet meal. Yeah, the ambrosia's not pulling up here. So it's, we have the cooking skill set to 10. Cooking skill 10. Get the death flower, angel fish, and the potion of youth. We have all of those. Cook ambrosia, it's in the gourmet cooking tab if you don't know where the ghost is. Yeah, we have everything we need here. Look here, bitch boy. Level 10 gourmet cooking is not level 10 cooking. Okay. Well, here in the guide here, I think it has a... Yeah, gourmet cooking. Okay, here's the gourmet cooking level cheat. Let's get that on. My bad. Alright, now we can cook it. Maybe some right here. Ambrosia. There we go. We're finally getting you guys back.
Yippee!
Come on, Kotsky. Time to fulfill your destiny.
Welcome back to the world of the living.
The children.
Oh, oops.
Grophoba.
Finally! I've been waiting to catch you boys all day! Ooh, and he's like, yeah! That's right!
You're coming back to life, bitch!
He loves that damn coffee. Is he gonna make some more? There's two people we need to resurrect, sir. I put that in my inventory. Yo, 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 yo! Get the fuck out of here. You're putting the ambrosia at risk. Stay away! You stay away from my friends, damn it! Hold on. I gotta cook this up, saute it a little bit. You. Why can't you stay out of my way? You like the smell of that, huh? Well, get a load of this, damn it! If I could just kill you. And you're drinking my coffee! Hell's wrong with you! Right next to the urn? Wait, why am I getting a cup of coffee? Kachan, fucking kill her! Crack her fucking neck. Put the coffee down. You're cleaning up? You're cleaning up? Yeah, let's get to work. Oh, you don't like this show? What the fuck is happening? I suggest you take your leave now. Ma'am, what the fuck are you doing? Die, damn it!
You swag.
She's immortal! What the fuck? Ah! There we go. Let's get back to work here. Kachan's just like... Ah. Another kill. He's enjoying it. This nigga is evil. I forgot, you know? So much coffee. What a scene this is. What a scene this is right now. Stop making coffee! Are you brewing that for Grimm? Get up! Finish the fucking ambrosia! Reap her soul.
Hamlin and Trim. Gobi?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Kachan? Oh, you got him a homicidal. Do not brew more tea. Finish the fucking ambrosia. Do not chat with the Grim Reaper! Oh my god! No. Get rid of the fucking, coffee maker. Get rid of it. Get rid of it. Oh my fucking god. Focus, dude. It's because you don't want to revive me, is it? Is that it, Bakugo? You can't reach the stove? can't reach the stove. Sell it.
What the fuck is happening?
Cook it now. Kachan, we need to cook. We need to cook. Do it now. Finish the fucking ambrosia now. What do you mean you can't walk there? Walk! Now!
You sweck.
What do you mean you sweck? Fuck you, bitch! Cook the ambrosia. What is wrong with you? Fine, just clean it up then. Oh! You can clean it up, but you can't finish it? Cook a gourmet meal. Resume ambrosia.
Yeah.
I'm gonna freak out! Hold on.
Gobi?
Put this in the inventory before it goes bad. Fine, clean it up. Fucking clean it up then. Put it in the trash. Then we're making another one, you fucking asshole. We don't have any ingredients left! What is he doing? Stop. Are you serious right now? Let's just kill Toya. You guys are right. Toya needs to die. I've had enough. I've had enough. I've had fucking enough. Hold on. I need to fix my camera here. Nope. I've had fucking enough. Turn this shit off. No more sad shit. This isn't quite what I wanted. Fuck this. Fuck this shit, bro. Where's Toya? Where do I find him? Do I have connections with him? Does anyone know Toya? Maybe I can travel to where he lives. Find him. Bring Pixel back. I need to see his ghost. Pixel's ghost needs to show up on his own. I can't bring him back just on my own whim. Let's try to find Toya. The hacking household. It's the club. Delgado household. The All Might household. I don't see Toya anywhere here.
Let's try here. Maybe he's hiding around one of his little kid friends.
I'm going to find you, Toya! When I do, you're dead, damn it!
Find him. Where's he at? Someone let me in. We're investigating. We need to find someone who's close to Toya. Knife away! What the fuck are you doing?
Ow.
This kid has to have ties to Toya. The dog's trying to warn him. Hey there, kiddo. Got any friends you like to hang out with at school? I'd like to meet him too.
So what up?
Oh, you're playing a little bit, I know that game. Any of your friends like to play that game too? Do you play with them online? Where do they live? Tell me. He's uncomfortable. Her. Alright. This isn't Toya's household, y'all. Keep going, Kachan. We haven't found him yet. He's playing Fortnite. Kachan, go talk to the... Put the knife away, bruh. Kachan! He's lost his fucking mind. He's overwhelmed with feelings of... Oh, she saw it! She's trying to look away like she didn't just see that! Where's she looking? Towards her mom? She's gonna tell her mom that I'm here with nefarious intentions. Oh my god. Talk to her. Play it off. Act funny. Act cool. The dog's here. Okay, the dog doesn't know any better. Who is that? Oh my god, I thought that was me. It looks like here I'm not gonna find Toya. It's 1 a.m. I'm gonna have to go somewhere else. There's a ghost here. Maybe if I travel somewhere else, I'll find another ghost. Time to move. Next household. We're gonna find that fucking kid. Maybe if we go to the park. Let's try that. It's gotta be in one of these public areas, like a park, a museum, or maybe by the pier where he was last time. Let's check. Itachi, his family? Oh, yes, absolutely. Looks like there's no one here. It's a bit too dark. It's too late at night. Is there a cheat to change the time of day? You know what? Let's just go home. Can I sleep on the bench? That mom is here. She must have followed me.
Let's go home.
Just roam, you'll find him. He's a toddler, so he's not gonna be out during the night. We have to find him roaming around during the day. What did Trinity say? Someone said, I'm not gonna read Trinity's message. Okay, if he doesn't let you kill Toy directly, just click on Baku and open gunfire and extreme violence tab. You'll be able to shoot him indirectly. That's what I was thinking last time. Because last time it wouldn't let me attack him directly. Stop laughing at Pixel's... Strengthen his connection to the spirit, to this realm, dickhead. Thank you, and do the same for Star-Chan. Oh no, you already did. Alright, let's go to bed. The power just went off at the crib. Alright, 7 a.m. Change clothes. We're not finna do this in the robe. Let's go. Last time we found him wandering around the pier. Let's go over there and see what we can find. Come on, Kachan. There's a child. It's not Toya. Anyone else here? Where's that fucking kid? You better hope I don't find him. Looks like he's not here. He's safe for now. Maybe he lives in another town. Let's try traveling. Avengers assemble ass music. You better pray Toya isn't stronger. Maybe he lives in one of these other places. Nobody lives here. Oasis Springs? Land grab. They have a dead child? What is that? The Caliente household? Was that Toya? Toya has white hair, right? Just kill something, anything, please. I gotta find this fucking kid. Willow Creek. Toya had red hair? There's another red-haired toddler there. I fucking forget. I have to go back. It's him? I have to, like, go watch my last stream. He had a buzz cut? Where are the stream VODs? What did he look like? God. He's a caliente! He grew up! He grew up! Can we see his name here? Open this up. Load. Talon. And Katrina's there. Okay. Talon. His name is Talon. Wait, let me look up, can I Sheldon Caliente, okay. So it wasn't that family. Okay. Go back to Willow Creek. Can't we, find Sims? Isn't there a way to, look up for a specific Sim? That's Haley. Let's go back. There's a way to search. There's a way to search for a certain Sim. I know there is. Travel, home, entertainment, business, social. Pixel, the button to find a Sim is literally deadly toddlers. What deadly toddlers button? Deadly toddlers. Options. Disable reactions for this Sim. Pixel, I didn't think he'd want to cook. What do you mean? He's not a toddler anymore? I don't know. He should be. It's only been like a day or two in the Sims world since they died. Sims for Talon. The Talon family. That's Sims 3. Jessica Talon. Where is he? Not y'all lying in this moment of vulnerability. I am very vulnerable right now. We're gonna keep looking for the kid. What's your name? Pixel should play Doors. What was this kid's fucking name? Talon. Did I ever look at the relationship? When did I find him? He was walking in the street and I saved him. Fuck, I don't even know. I think we'd have more luck getting Pixel back than finding Talon at this point. Young black male with a red buzz cut. Keep an eye out. Thank you. put up wanted posters for a 3-year-old. What should I do? Maybe if I switch to another household. Maybe someone else has connections to Talon. Damn, Toya, you hiding little bitch! I'm thinking maybe someone at UA has connections to Toya and they can help us find him. Let's look at all their relationships. Pixel, Shoto, Izuku, Katsuki. What about Enji? No. Deku? No. Shoto. Cassandra. Where is this kid? Nobody knows where this kid is. Maybe if I go to another Sims family, maybe that Sim will have connections to Toya. No way. Oh, yeah, if I play as Pierce, maybe Pierce. I was about to say, did I just find Toya right there? No. Let's play as this Sim. We have to find a way. If I use my telekinesis to connect to the mind of each Sim that lives in this town, I might be able to find out who has connections to Toya. Maybe Justin knows? None of these people know anyone else outside of their family. Who is Supriya? Next family. L your way through this? Telekinesis? You mean telepathy? Telepathy? Dude, how hard is it to find one kid? This is Kira level thinking? I gotta use my stand ability. Let's go to the park. He's got to be at the park. He's a kid. Did you check all the households already? I checked, not all the households. This is going to take a while. I'm going to get ice cream. Go for it. Let's go to the park. Children here? This is more like a dog park than a place kids would hang out in. There's this awesome ship. Come on, little Toya. Where are you? I just want to say hello, haha. Why is it so hard to find a fucking kid?
He's a kid, damn it!
I gotta look it up. How to find a specific Sim in Sims 4. Get Sim ID by first name, last name, and hitting enter. How to find a seat? How do I locate a sim? This whole stream has been us, like, going back and forth between forums and, like, trying to figure out how to either bring us back to life or kill this fucking toddler. Bro, you are Kira, so think like him. For Master Controller, click on City Hall, then NRAS Master Controller Sim Focus, and it'll focus on the sim. Click on City Hall. What do they mean, City Hall? We really hunting down a 3-year-old? What do they mean, City Hall? There's a City Hall? Bro, like Hisoka for real. Manage households. Maybe this is the way. Delgado. All households. Other households. Yes! We did it. This house has a little black baby. What's his name? Where are the toddlers? Who's this fucking black bitch? All households. Unplayed. Not in world. Yeah. Who are these kids? The Caliente household has two black kids. Spencer Kim Lewis? That's Haley Lewis. Young black male with a buzz cut. Dayton Goth. Alright, that's just a little kid. Why is it impossible to find this kid? Every sim that's in this town. Unlimited. What? 200. Sim count, 11 out of 200. Is there like another page I can go to? What does this mean? A to Z. Why is it impossible to find this kid? Maybe he despawned? What the fuck is happening? There's no way he died. Dude, I'm so confused. Is this kid not real? He transcends being. Sims for households. Bro moved out of state to hide his crimes. Toya is a figment of a- Am I fucking crazy?
Am I crazy? Does Toya not exist? What's happening, guys? Are we insane? We saw him murder. We saw him kill us. There's no way he's not real. This has to be a joke or something. I don't think I ever pull up his sim profile. It was this little ass kid, bro. Here, I remember right before this moment, we went to call and invite the kid over. So what did we do? What was their name when we pulled up the phone? Talon Hodges. You see that? Did you see that? The Hodges family. We found it. He lives in Starlight Shores. The Sims 3. Where are the Hodges? This kid doesn't exist. This kid doesn't exist. Well, now we know his last name, so we can do the find the Sims cheat. If we type in the Sim is exact name, it'll give us the ID. We go into the game. Let's go back to Bakugo. Pixel's having a mental crisis. Bro has to exist. Maybe he's a special case. Now we know his name, though. Talon Hodges. Control shift. Boom. First name. Talon. Talon Hodges. What does that do? What did that do? I typed the cheat wrong. Has Sim ID. Oh, I gotta write this down. Oh, it's hidden by my camera. We pulled up his Sim ID. What do I do now? Pull up in windowed mode. I can get my notepad out. Sim ID is 69751199575579075754. What do I do with that now? How do I find him?
How do I find a sim? How do I find a sim using their ID? Find sim using... Find sim using sim ID, sims 4 gives them... How to teleport to another sim? Sims can teleport, uses testing cheats when the cheat is enabled. Fuck! How do I find this fucking kid? Go home, Kotsky. Figured it out. If I right-click a mailbox while having cheats enabled, I can have the option to make friends with everybody. Through doing that... I can find him in my friends list. Oh. Can I... How do I enable cheats? How do I enable cheats again? This is so fucked. Cheats off. I can't tell. I'm so confused. Okay, cheats are on. Why can't I right-click the mailbox? That's what it said. Shift click, not right click, shift click. Set as head. What the hell is going on? I can't make everyone my friend? What the fuck, Bakugo? What the fuck? What is he doing with the mailbox? What's happening? What the fuck is this? What did I do? What did I do? How do I fix it? How do I fix it? Oh, you can set it as the head for your character. What the fuck? You can put anything on their head? What is happening? Make everyone friends in Sims 4. Oh my fucking god. How to make your Sims friends with everyone. Hold, okay. Testing cheat true. Relationship, create friends for Sim. Copy and paste, cheat code, add more friends. Use relationship, introduce Sim to all others, cheat, introduce, okay. We got it. Did that work? We need the other cheat. Is it fucking working? It's working. It worked. Scroll down to the T. Oh my god. Pierce, Pixel, Quentin, Regan, Ronaldo. S.
We got him!
We found you, Talon. No more hiding. Let's get him, chat. Let's meet on the battlefield. Can I make a new outfit? Oh, I need like a battle attire. Toshinori? Man! Need to put on our hero uniform. Ugh, this is kind of hard. Trinity sent $2 and said, "This is for vengeance. I believe in you, Kachan." Does this go hard? This is the Noctis outfit. We need something approximate to his hero uniform. This is actually pretty close. This is the bounty hunter fit. We need a helmet. Pick the all black one. Oh wait, no, doesn't his hero makeup, he has like shit on his eyes like this? Yeah. Here we go, yeah! This works. We're gonna go back to the Noctis one. Let's put on the hero uniform. This is the closest we're gonna get. Alright. L fit. L you, nigga, what? Fuck you! Is there like a boxing ring I can get in? I'm looking for like a martial arts arena. Cell games arena. Here we go. Time, bitch. Let's call up Talon. Look, I even got a rocket launcher on my back, bruh. Oh, it's a jetpack. I'm ready for him. Time to finally take my revenge. Let's get him. He still wanna make that damn coffee. Let's fill his needs. Sensu Bean? And now let the rage overtake you! Get that little punk over here! Spray with Uzi from car, that should work nicely. Let's try it out. This has the best AoE. There's no way the kid can dodge this one. Look at it last so long. Yeah, that's the one for sure. Or maybe Armageddon? No. You're not making coffee, bro. There's no fucking coffee machine. Stop! Open gunfire. That's the other option. Yeah, this one I have to be facing the kid. So here, we'll go. More options. Not twerk for money. We can twerk for money right now. Little prep. It's time to take my revenge! Let's call that kid over here. Oh, he did grow up. Stop twerking, Bakuga. It's time. What the fuck? Call up that kid. Hey kid, come over here. I just wanna talk. Oh, shit. I can feel his power. The moment he stepped in the room, or on the property, I knew that it was time. He's grown much more powerful than the last time I've seen him. This isn't gonna be an easy fight. But I have to try. Back up, Bakugo. He's deadly. Take your position here. Well, 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 if it isn't Talon. Come on in. Stop right there. Don't get too close to him. This is what happened last time. Pixel tried to greet him. Come on in, kid. Oh, fuck. I'm scared. I don't want to be next to him. Now look this way. Here we go. Get out of the way, old bitch! Open gunfire! Die, damn it! Die, damn you! This is for my friends! Oh, you're scared, are you? We'll be scared of this one! Take this! Oh shit, the police are here! Oh, fuck. All right, there's no time to kick the kid. Open gunfire! Oh, shit. Away. Hell no! It's time to settle the score, you little punk! You're dead, mate! Get in the car! Oh, it's a... Impact! Die, all of you! The gunfire isn't working! Try Plan B! Get out of the car. Build while Sim is dying. What is he doing? Oh, you're upset that I used a gun? Fuck you, kid! I can't use the build mode while Sim is dying. I gotta get out of here. Or I gotta wait for the Grim Reaper to clean up this body. How do I create a fire? I need to light this kid on fire. Think. Don't make coffee right now, Katsuki! What can I do? Go here. Maybe I can use the extreme violence to make a fire. Extreme violence. Or maybe Sim torments. Call the police, calm Seth down. Show sympathy, check kill count. More choices. Torments. I know what to do! I know what to do! Sim torments. Age up, Sim! If I can't kill you while you're a toddler, then I'll kill you when you're an adult, damn it! Get older, you punk! Where did I go? I'm downstairs! Go back upstairs, damn it! Stop right there! There's no running away, you punk! Oh, fuck! He eats coffee! Is his energy low? No, my needs are all taken care of. This is it. It all comes down to this. Look at that. Kotsky's just thinking, why are you running? You scared you're gonna die. Kachan gets his quirk from coffee instead of sweat in this AU. There's been a lot of innocent lives taken. But the next life I'm about to take, it won't be innocently. Extreme CBT! You can't run away, bastard! Get back here! Thought you could escape the Cell Games arena? That won't save you from the CBT you're about to get, you bastard! Take that! Take that! And that! Give me that dick, nigga! That's right! You should have thought about this when you were taking innocent lives! But I'm not done there! More! I need more! Suffer, damn you! Don't die on me now! Get up, you bastard! Get the hell up, damn it! Soul Steel. Sounds good to me. How about you get a taste of your own medicine? Come here, damn it! This is for all my friends you hurt. You villain! Take that! And that, you bastard! How does it feel now? The consequences of your own actions! Ah! This is for Star-chan! Damn it! Even for Pixel 2! I'm not letting this one slide. You die here and now. What's wrong? Feeling a little hurt? Yeah. Now you'll burn. Oh, it's our impact. What's happening to me? Oh, I'm on fire! It hurts! Damn it! You're damn right it hurts. Now I'm gonna go make a coffee. You want some? Help! Pour some of that coffee on me! I'm dying! Ah! What should I use? Maybe a French blend. Maybe some dark roast? What do you think? stop making the coffee, Bakugo. And lastly, it's time to face what you've done. It's time for you to pay for your actions. Send him to hell. Now suffer. And your balls still hurt, huh? Yeah, you're still on fire. Can you... Oh, Pixel? Kachan, pay attention. Save him from the fire. Kachan. 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 Kachan, stop walking. What are you doing? He's gonna die. We need to send him to hell. Put him out. Oh, I think he's done for. Looks like we sent him to hell, all right.
Yippee!
We did it, Jack! We did it, he's dead! We avenged you! What a scene this is. What a scene this is. Oh my god, yes. I'm so proud of us. It took us a whole 3 hours, but we did it. Now bring us back. I'm sure we'll try. Let's head upstairs. I don't think I can bring you guys back. I think I just deleted your urns. Oh, shit. What's going on? Laugh at town. Where is he? Oh my god, Bakugo. This Cell Games arena is so glitched. Bakugo. Laugh at him again.
Jocelyn. Veruta. You nerd.
Fuck yeah. Release his spirit to the netherworld. You're never coming back, dickhead. Destroy it. Oh, it just faded away. Thank you, Death. Goose Death, real quick. Oh, my fault, Death. My fault, my fault. My fault, my fault, my fault. He's like, it's alright, you cool. Fuck. Oh, this thing is so glitched. Oh my god. What is happening? Alright, this whole area, no. What? There we go. Now he's stuck in like... All right. I'm trying to get a cinematic shot here. Turn my camera off.
I did it. I avenge your deaths. I know this won't bring you back. But I'll always cherish the memories we made together. And you'll live on in my heart. Star Chen. And Pixel. Even you too.
And that's The Sims 4! Season 2 complete. It wasn't the ending that I was exactly hoping for, but it is over now. It is over now. W storytelling. It took us 3 hours to figure out how to kill one sim. But that's gonna do it for today's stream. Tomorrow, we'll be back with The Walking Dead. We're getting back on the wagon. Finish it off. Look at our PFPs. What are you guys' PFPs? These like sinister photos of me? These sinister screenshots? Yeah, we're going back to Clementine next time. My lighting is so bad right now. I like... Can I like put that on top of the camera? Will that work? Hey, low-key, that works. Thank you guys for tuning in. Let's get a victory dance going, shall we? The lighting made you look devious? Yeah, that was funny. That was my favorite part about this. Man, what another amazing storyline. Pixel-chan, Star-chan, dead. Bakugo had to come and avenge them, defeat death. And now? He has nothing to live for. Tragic ending! Now he can be with his love. Oops. Do I still have the credits? I do. Everyone unsub right now. I can't even get my cinematic shot popping off because they kicked me out of the game. I should have paused. Yep, that's it. That's it for that storyline. I'm just going to go ahead and delete that household. That was awesome. Thank you for watching, everybody. Hopefully next time we'll have a better scenario going on. That was so entertaining. You have the best streams, I swear to God. I'm glad you guys enjoyed that. Fun stream. Now that we've gotten a little bit better at... Get the credits off the screen. Now that we've gotten a little bit better at playing The Sims, hopefully next time we can not worry about people's needs or careers so much and just really get into like an interesting storyline. I want to build a family. I want to go back to what I had in the first season with Engie, the love triangle, and my wife, and my daughter, and all of that. Got the ambrosia for nothing? Yeah, the first, like, hour and a half of the stream was kind of a wash, but we got everything taken care of by the end. So, it's not the worst outcome. I'm trying to get this light situated. I'm looking at the camera, but I'm also looking at the light. Star Clan, House, Mansion, Wattpad Remake, and The Sims. At least he died seeing the stars. Why did that hit me? All right, yeah. Tomorrow, we're back. I might actually start the stream earlier in the day, around 3 p.m. My time, so that'll be 6 p.m. for you guys on the East Coast. We'll see how that works, see how you guys like it, if it's more convenient for you. But yeah, today was a lot of fun. We just hit 60K on YouTube. I'm really excited about that. We're approaching 100K. The YouTube shorts posting are really helping. So if you see me post a short, like it up, comment, push it in the algorithm. That's what's going to get us to 100K. Those shorts is what's going to carry us. I'm waiting for a short to pop off and get 1 million views. It gets 1 million on TikTok, and then I post it on YouTube shorts. Niggas don't fuck with it. So we'll see what happens.
Y'all better be helping me out. Like the video, comment on the video, share it to a friend, maybe. I'm not sure how the YouTube Shorts algorithm works. Maybe I'll
fucking research that. But in the meantime, I'll see you guys later. Let's do a little Just Dance moment, shall we? Let's do some Just Dance. Celebrate. You know I gotta do Rasputin. You know I gotta do Rasputin. Should I do it on this camera?
This camera?
This camera? This camera? Let's go for the high angle. is it blurry? Why is it blurry? Switch cameras.
Switch cameras. Switch camera. I broke it.
All right. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
Introducing Soul. He ain't a junkie, but he drew a lot. It's fair. Let's go get him. Soul leader.
Shout out all the members. You should be done pump it. Oh, you should have done pump it. Yeah, I guess. Oni-chan, stop hitting me. I will. Taisetsuna imoto. Da. Something like that. My precious little sister. Something like that. Oh man, tonight's stream was super fun. And now that I'm not streaming for 5 hours, I have the rest of the afternoon to work on the next YouTube video. Exciting. Oh, okay. Have a great night, you guys. I'm excited to stream for y'all tomorrow. I gotta update the list of members. It's a new month. I keep missing my name. Scroll back up. No! Yeah, that was super fun. I'm excited to get back to The Walking Dead tomorrow. The camera broke, I know it. Did it break?
No, it's still working. Oh fuck, I dropped my microphone. Yeah, don't worry guys, the camera's still working fine. No need to worry about that. See you next time.
See ya. There's no timer. I'm not coming back. All right, later. Later, y'all. I hear you breathing? Okay. I'm gonna mute my mic. Goodbye. I will say, no way you could hear my mouth. All right, see you guys tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you.